Once, long ago, when in fact we were living down in the middle of Connecticut, there came a rather big snowstorm in the middle of April, and that begot this poem. So it's a poem about how it is when you get a snowstorm when you hadn't expected it. It's also, I think, in the broadest way, a poem about how to die so as to go on living. A storm in April. Some winters taking leave deal us a last hard blow, salting the ground like Carthage before they will go. But the bright milling snow which throngs the air today, it is a way of leaving so as to stay. The light flakes do not weigh the willows down, but sift through the white catkins loose as petal drift, or in an updraft lift and glitter at a height, dazzling as summer's leaf stir, chinked with light. This storm, if I am right, will not be wholly over till green fields here and there turn white with clover, and through chill air the puffs of milkweed hover. Hover is not a pure rhyme with clover, but I like the way it works anyway. I remember Wilbert Snow, a Connecticut poet who also was on the Wesleyan faculty for a time, and who before that had been lieutenant governor of the state, saying to me about the rhyme scheme of this poem, that it was as difficult as Frost's rhyme scheme in Stopping by Woods. And he said, "You just got out of that with your honor."